The ghost up there with the rearm is one of the things that makes him most powerful. Danny jumps in, he will sheep up the Jakiro and then doesn't have to worry about anything else because there's no BKBs and Navi's got a global silence. Trixie is still alive, he's fighting their balls, he's stepping up now, Buggy is alive with another silence is coming out, FNG is gonna throw his ultimate there, Revolt's running in with that BKB that he did get third. Fnatic onto a killing spree now, mega kill for Revolt.
There can be no justice.